Floods hit this place hard, but the flooding was eventually stopped by piles of burnt reed ash.
Not one of the more exciting myths, I guess.
Here's a tale of rival swordsmen who dueled to the death, and here's the time we burned up some reeds.